Okay guys, so I have some ground turkey in here. I'm gonna be making some sliders. I hope, this is not the one that I need. It's not open. Hope this is it's gonna be a quick meal. I'm gonna start off with some onion powder. I do not measure, so I season until my great ancestors say, that's enough, babe. Onion powder, really not a taste, so you don't have to really rush it. Garlic powder. Some Mrs. Dash. And a little seasoned salt. And that is all the seasonings. Okay, so I'm gonna use this to mix it. You know, ground turkey is very different than hamburger meat. And I'm gonna be using Hawaiian rolls. Hawaiian rolls. So I need to make 15 of these. So this is all I'm gonna do. Nothing more, nothing less. Because when I cook it, it's going to shrink. One more. This is it. I'm gonna put it in the oven. Okay, so all of the meat has cooked. Those are the buns. Have some nacho cheese I'm gonna put on there. Leftover, nothing goes to waste. Just gonna kind of spoon that on there. I melted, don't ask me why I melted it in a coffee cup. Get into it. Okay, so this is the finished results. Let me fix the plates and I'll show you how they look. Okay, so this is the finished result. Toothpicks with pickles. Bon appetit. Quick meal, no time.